Hello there, my fellow anti-bottom fighters, and welcome back for this week's Let's Quickplay. For those of you who don't know, Let's Quickplay is a new game that I play every week to spice up the channel, scare you. Usually there are some minor loopholes here and there, but that's the gist of it. Today's is Rescue X, and it's another Newgrounds game. Like, seriously, I go there all the time, just click latest and just click a random game. Instructions! Use the mouse to control the direction of arrow, click mouse to launch arrows, gain score. Every bird represents 10 eggs, protect your egg, get more points before using up the arrows. Your chance, 5 eggs, 5 arrows, shoot bird egg. Arrow number will increase by 1, I have no idea, but I think that's the rough gist of it. Okay, let's look at this. Ooh boy. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to shoot. Oh man, that poor birdie. Oh, this is brutal. This is like something out of Disney and their crazy ideological stuff. Hey, wait a minute, they're all stealing my eggs, I get it now. You're not stealing my eggs. Not when I'm alive. Oh, those dammers. It's always the bluebirds, they're the fastest. Yeah, you're not stealing my egg, this son of a... Oh, come on. This is something like Duck Hunt. And I don't like that game because of how ridiculously fast some of the birds in that game go. I see now. Ah, come on. Oh, wow. Aw, wow, 160 and that's it. Okay, let's see if I can beat my high score. Yes, one. Birdie die! Oh, come on. Not fun. The birds look so cute. I don't want to shoot them, but if they're stealing eggs, then I guess I have to. And the music is nice too. I see. Oh, that. I hate small birds. It's been that way since Duck Hunt. Great. Boom. Ah, nice, nice. The physics of these arrows are kind of weird, but on the whole, it's a nice little game. I like it. Oh, threat! Ah, I see. And they have an arrow system, so you can't anyhow spam the arrows. Oh, threat! Hey, don't run away with my eggs, you little brat! Oh, come on! Oh, this is nuts! Nobody gets away with my eggs in my neighborhood! Aw, drat. Well, that's it. That's it, folks. Can I exit? Oh, the exit button doesn't work. Oh, well, if you enjoyed this episode of Let's Quick Play Rescue X, do feel free to leave a like, or be an anti-bottom fighter and subscribe. There's a link to the game in the description. And I'll see you guys next week for another Let's Quick Play.